should know better than to sneak up on the lion. Waiting for the zoo to open, are you? I'd stay away if I were you. You've seen how we do things. You don't want to be a part of that. Watch out! You just couldn't listen. And now, thanks to you, I'm hurt. I can't scale the wall, and Nemo's henchmen are on their way. You'll have to handle them on your own. Just be careful. I set traps all over the zoo. Whatever it is they're after, they can't get it. First things first. Find me something long and sharp to keep these beasts at a distance. Then you can try to find a more permanent solution. Here, I found this earlier, but I couldn't decipher it. It belonged to the zookeeper. Catch!
Right there. Not another step. Whoa! This isn't over. We'll be back.
This will have to do for now. Go, find a way to get me out of here without hurting any of these animals. Use this wisely. It's the last one.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Meddling.
I wouldn't mind. You're quick and cunning.
Nemo managed to
Only faint traces of this frequency, and only solid walls coated with metal plates could absorb it. That's what you should look for.
Considering all the information we found, I'd suggest you head to the old drainage tunnels under the south bank.
Thank you.
Now you won't cause me any more problems, and we can get on with our mission. As you can see, the situation is much bigger than you probably imagined. It extends far beyond your narrow train of thought.